I played some of her to get the weapons there. PvE. And like you can have like an infinite light chain. If you cancel your heavies with her trap thing. See, like he just did to me. He's landed like 6 lights so far. Why is my character moving backwards? Excuse me, I glossed that. Hate this fucking game mode, man. Hate elimination. Cause it's like Siege, but in For Honor. I don't want to wait 3 minutes until I play, like, fuck. Because in Siege, you know, I can call out, I can do whatever, but in this, you literally can't do anything. You just have to sit here for the remainder of the round. Fucking hate elimination. Especially when your teammates aren't doing shit.
Fliegen!
Wow. Dude, the Nusha on the other team lost to a Shugoki bot.
Impressive.
Yeah. I die, and then I'm spectating my teammates, and I switch to the bot, and he's executing the Nusha on the other team, the Rep 9 Nusha. He's killed two people. Oh no, okay, no, never mind. Yeah, he killed her and then he tagged the other person, so he got. Oh no. Rip me. Come on, how was that a whiff? Guard break! Fuck! Hate this game, man. I hate Nusha. I hate elimination so bad. I can't choose. They put them in one thing a few seasons ago because nobody played either of them. So they put them all in one thing and now you can't choose. Oh, I'm getting rezzed. The bot is a G, man.
Oh my gosh, dude, I just tanked an attack with 10 HP left. Use fucking absorb health and it just killed the thing. Yeah, full health, I got all my HP back.
Really? I just fucking used the feet and it damaged me.
Is your mom at my house?
No, she's in my office. In her office, I mean.
Oh, I'm hearing you.
I canceled that. Why is my fucking character so bad at closing distance? She's a freaking pole arm.
Oh, and I'm fucking dead.
Victory.